my money, she don't get it. Red nigga, big dog, shoulda named a nigga Clifford. Ball like Joe, coulda played for the Sixers. Niggas talk hard when I coulda hit their sister. Brought me bad woods, cause you know I don't do switches. Ain't no farmer still cry.
Come on, man. Back it up. You ought to know. I had no dinner last night, went to the gym. All I ate yesterday was acai, two peanut butters. Now we on the next meal today, acai. And we finna go to the gym. We on a little cut, I guess. Ain't been doing no abs. So we're gonna see, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know I'm probably never gonna be less than like 170. But I probably like one something right now. We gotta check in and see. We'll see. But you already know, light day, acai again. Tonight we probably had tacos though. So acai now. Like 4 or 5 tacos later. Excuse me, I'm tired. Nigga with sleep tight shit, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, let's get it. Bike with another one, you already know. Chest day, but it's really gonna be a shoulder day. It's just what it's gonna be. Gotta start doing my shoulders. So I'm thinking if I should start off with dumbbell shoulders or the shoulder press machine. And then going to dumbbell shoulders and then going to maybe like incline chest or something like that. Cause y'all know I need to work on my upper chest too. So yeah, we're gonna see something like that. We mixing it up today. Just know we mixing it up. Sliding to the gym. Do I need a car wash? I probably do. You know we gonna slide through. Slide through the car wash real quick. And shoulders, chest, triceps. That's what it's gonna be. Need to do abs too. But I'm trying to make all of that compressed in 2 hours? It sounds about 30 minutes a piece. Not really, but you already know. We'll see. Tune in though. Oh, that's your best friend, I'm trying to fuck her with you. First met the bitch, they say they real sisters. I don't give a fuck if they real sisters. Fuck around me, trying to dodge bullets. My God.
Right away, stop right there because that's my money. It's a medieval thing to do.
So we just gonna pull up real quick. Just to warm up. And my dog motherfucking sent me a video of him hitting 315 for 3. Shit, too funny. I am, bro.
Appreciate that, bro. say Swamp on it. What up, buddy?
I just seen it.
Nice, nice. You came at a good time, bro.
Yeah, I came at like 4:10 or something like that.
Okay, yeah. Well, I'd be trying to beat.
Or like 6.
Bro, 5 is the... Oh, it's just horrible at 5, bro. Even like 4:30 now. It's kind of like crazy, bro.
4:30, it wasn't as bad, but was it? If you get here at like 4:10 and you already like made a workout, it's like fine.
Yeah, hell, exactly. Yep. Yeah.
You already know.
But if you get here at like 4:30 and then start working out, then it's like...
Yep. I'm just starting this, man. Well, what'd you do today?
I hit chest and shoulders today.
Yeah.
I skipped out last week on going to the gym. I was just focusing on wrestling that week.
Yeah.
I didn't make it a state, so that shit was
ass. Damn, for real? That shit would have been robbed, right?
Yeah, I got like 6th place.
Okay, that ain't too bad. Huh? That ain't bad.
It's not bad. I went against like the number one seed in my bracket.
You already know.
He was
that's the goal.
He was like 6'2".
Damn.
He was like Jack. But he was like lean Jack.
Yeah, but either way, he's 6'2", so you know you can press him, right? Yeah. I was telling people, if you're tall, bro, you can definitely press, especially deadlift.
Yeah.
And then, like, if you, like, not super fat, but if you got weight on you, you know what I'm saying? Which tall people sometimes have, bro, it's over it, bro.
Yeah.
It's over it.
All right, I'll see you.
All right, bro.
And give me some and give me
oh, so you
like which space is it? The space in between here.
Dude, this one's in the
corner. Exactly. So let's even them up. Exactly. That looks perfect right there. Yep. All right. Now get your finger placement right. And go ahead and go for 1 to 10. But 8 is the magic number. That's what we're going for. Okay. I'll be here since I'm here right now for the other.
Yeah. Exactly. And that's like,
wait, in the legs? In the legs? You talking about the legs or the arms?
Exactly. So I'm saying anytime they start taking that stuff, you're like, it's for
men.
Because females do not care about that. You won't lose that. You know that, right? You will not.
Yeah, no. Kevin still be doing his thing. He just wanna lie about being strong. You know, he wants to be the leader still.
Straight up.
But he's been he can't because of all of the fuck up.
And then now he like, man,
I know, bro. On that, on ass, the gas, and the only me.
Was it his?
Oh, yeah. Right now, they're just with mad that I'm talking loud on the phone to you.
I am, you know, I'm talking loud, but I don't care. Ain't nobody gonna kill me, that's all I know. You already know.
I'm trying to. The world make me mad, though, so not really.
Oh.
Extendo, and I got the what's called in here too, the regular clip. And like I said, I got the beam on the head, the green beam.
You already know, I wish I was on it. I like, bro, don't be red beam, because that's the fucking infrared shit. They gonna track you with that one. You know, I had the green before anything at LA Fitness. So, you want this, right?
Shadow ban. Exactly. But that's where he posted it. I couldn't even get collabed at the time. Like, that's when I started working on my page and cleaning up because I started the YouTube. But that's where I started, like, bro, I hit up Instagram for like a month and a half, bro. You know how you shake your Instagram and it will let you report a problem? Bro, I had to get my collab shit back because he posted that shit. And he couldn't even tag me type shit. He could just at me. No, it wasn't good, bro. Like, the first one did, like, so big. You know what I'm saying? This one didn't do shit. It's like I went out there for nothing, bro. I guess you know now.
Hitting my elbow and shit, bruh. Like,
just smacking that bitch on the randomest shit, bro. Dumb as fuck. Crazy.
Thank you.
said it was the wrong workout. Go down just one.
Triceps next, you already know. Gotta go buy some new clothes this weekend. All this shit too tight now. I got his bitch. We'll be right back.
two plates, three plates yesterday.
Thank you.
do it. I'm gonna go straight. Yeah, I'm gonna try and do one abs. I wanna do one abs and one arm workout, though, just straight. Drop set, hammer curls.
To the fucking water fountain water. I ain't been drinking no water. I forgot to help motherfucker. Go to the store over there before I pulled up. Get my last water. But I'm gonna get it when I leave, type shit. But damn, I ain't seen her in a minute. We got motherfucking.
Yeah, I'm about to do one set. No, not on that, just up here.
Good shoulder, chest, tricep, hey.
Two ab workouts. Really one, just two sets of it.
I try and hold my abs on every workout, so you know, we getting some workout in.